We're going to do some music, but I just wanted to, you know, this morning I woke up and I thought about you, and I thought, I really need to emphasize playing in the dark, or playing with your eyes closed, or playing blindfolded, or whatever works for you, or playing where you've got your hand hidden some way. You're going to have to make chords when you're playing music. It's just, and most songs, we saw Lime in the Coconut, right? The whole song is one chord. It's C7. Put the lime in the coconut and mix them both together. Put the lime in the coconut. Right? That's one song. One chord to the whole song. And we've done, I think yesterday I may have recorded Looking for Money. Two chords. Another great song that was, all you ever do is bring me down. There it is. All you ever do is bring me down. Two chords. But the point being this, is if you're trying to figure out, okay, fret one, finger one, fret one, string two, fret two, finger three. Now which way is three? Three, that must be that one. String three, you know, the music's gone. And you're way behind. So what we do is, yeah, we have to do this string one, string two, string three, fret one, fret two, finger one, fret two, whatever, to learn the chord. But once you learn the chord, internalize it. That's what an A minor looks like. That's what an E looks like. Learn by shapes, play in the dark. Because you want to be able to just pick up your hand and put an A minor on. You want to pick it up and put on a Charlie, or the G, or the Delta 7. Or whatever chord you happen to be wanting to hit. Learn by shape, play in the dark. And if you're in the dark and it sounds like crap, actually that didn't sound bad, but it's not right. That's better. Kind of an interesting chord, I wonder what that is. Doesn't matter. Anyway, the point is practice in the dark. Second thing is commit to play 2 minutes a day. Now I know 2 minutes a day doesn't sound like a lot, and you should really be playing 10 or 15 minutes a day. 10 minutes a day is better than an hour or 2 hours on the weekend, because you're wiring your brain, okay? So 2 minutes a day, that's all I ask. The other thing is take your guitar and put it right next to your favorite chair, wherever you park your butt at the end of the day. That's where you want to put your guitar, so when you sit down, you can just reach out, pick up your guitar. Sometimes I'll watch some TV or cable or whatever that's got commercials in it. When the commercials come on, I hit mute and I pick up my guitar. All right, let's do two more bottles of wine. This is in the key of C, as in Charlie, written by Delbert McClinton and performed by Emmylou Harris. As I look ahead, Charlie, you know this one, C Charlie. It's in the key of C. So we know that it's a 1-4-5 song, right? So one is Charlie. So C, D, E, F, G. We know that the 4 and 5, the fourth and fifth chords in this key are going to be Charlie, Delta, Echo. Foxtrot will be number 4, and then Golf will be number 5, right? So I'm going to play. C is the 1 chord. F is the 4 chord, and G is the 5 chord, and you can either play the G, or you can play the G7, and this is actually written with the G7, so I'll probably flip through both. There's your G7. See how easy to just go from, here's the shape for the Charlie, and then here's the shape for the G7, and here's the shape for the Charlie, and here's the shape for the F. This is a pretty easy, if you're doing the shapes, here's Charlie, and then if you just rock it down, holding two strings with this finger, Charlie, Foxtrot, Charlie, Foxtrot, Charlie, Foxtrot, Charlie, Foxtrot, Golf 7, shapes, play by shapes. So before we start, I want to get a feel for the rhythm. Now I usually like to hit on, you know, 1, 2, 3, because this is a 4-4. one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four kind of song. If it was a waltz, it'd be one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, and three, and four, and one, two, and three, and four. When I say one, usually I'm usually hitting a bass note on one. One, and then down, up for chucka-chucka. Boom, chucka-chucka-chucka. Boom, chucka-chucka-chucka. So I think it's... chucka-chucka-chucka. Yeah, for this I'm going to do... I'm just throwing a little bit of syncopation in there, but it's still just a boom, chucka, meaning boom, down, up, boom, down, up, boom, down, up, boom, down, up. But I'm... sometimes when I come up, I'm not doing the whole six strings. Sometimes I'm just doing two or three strings. Just kind of what the feel is, you know, this is kind of feel. It's like a drumstick in your hand. We came out west together with a common desire. The fever we had might have set the west coast on fire. 2 months later, I got trouble in mind. You know my baby walked out and left me behind. But it's all right, 'cause it's midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. Oh, the way she left sure turned my head around. Seems like overnight she just up and put me down. Well, it ain't gonna bother me today, 'cause I've been working and I'm too tired anyway. But it's alright, 'cause it's midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. Well, I'm 1,600 miles from the people I know. I've been doing all I can, but opportunity sure comes slow. I thought I'd be in the sun all day, but now I'm sweeping out a warehouse in West LA. But it's all right, 'cause it's midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. I'm just going around on the verse, right? Well, I'm 1,600 miles from people I know. I've been doing all I can, but opportunity sure comes slow. Thought I'd be in the sun all day, but now I'm sweeping out a warehouse in West LA. But it's alright, 'cause it's midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. Yeah, it's alright, 'cause it's midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. Practice your chords in the dark. Play by shapes. Don't be thinking about finger one on fret two and string three or any of that stuff. Just shapes. Get the shapes into your mind. So play in the dark. Play with your eyes closed. Have your guitar next to the final chair of the day. You got your big easy chair. Get a little rack that'll hold the guitar. Put that right next to it. What else? I'll practice 2 minutes every day. You're doing swell. Keep it up.